Veteran actors Neetu and Rishi Kapoor might give couple goals to many, but their first meeting years ago was a horrible one. Neetu said, "I had a horrible first meeting with Rishi Kapoor. He had a habit of bullying, so he would comment on my makeup and clothes, and I would feel so angry. He was actually a brat who would bully everyone, and I was very young at that time. I used to be furious with him." After Bobby became a super hit, Dimple got married with, and Rishi was left with no other heroine because everyone used to look older than him. "I was the only young actress around, and by default, after Rikshawala, all his movies started coming to me." Neetu shared such nostalgic chunks while chatting with actor Annu Kapoor on his radio show Suhaana Safar with Annu Kapoor. When Annu asked about the moment she decided to spend her life with Rishi, she said, "I don't remember the exact moment, but I had signed a lot of movies. I was starting to gain confidence. My mother was very protective of me and used to send my cousin Lovely on my dinner dates with Rishi. I was very young and I had never really been on a date before. This went on for 3 years, after which I signed Naseeb, Shaan and another 4 or 5 big budget movies. Then Rishiji asked, 'You are signing so many movies. Don't you want to get married?' He was thinking about it. I had no idea. He had never said that he wants to get married. We were just dating. So I said, 'There has to be a boy to get married to.' Rishiji said, 'So who am I?' When she told her mother about her marriage plans, the latter was very happy about it. I returned the signing amounts of all the movies I had signed and then gave notice to everyone asking them to finish all pending movies. I had worked so hard in that 1 year to complete all projects before marriage. You can't even imagine. And then my husband told me to finish everything so we could eventually start a family. It wasn't that women couldn't work after marriage, but I was tired working for 15 years continuously. I wanted a simple life," said the actress, who turned a year older on Monday.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.